Oh, boy. Oh, I must make a very important telephone call. Yeah, and I've been looking all over for an empty telephone booth. I cannot find one. Oh, look at that, the telephone booth. I will go see if it is empty. Oh-ho! Look at that, it is a telephone booth, all right, and it looks empty. Oh, boy! At last, I have found an empty telephone booth.
An empty telephone booth! Oh.
Well, you can't all make a telephone call like this. Now the booth is too full. Come on, get out. Get out. Out. Wow. Whew. Oh, okay. Now at least I can make my telephone call because the telephone booth is once more empty. I told you cannot do it this way. That it is too full. Come on, get down.
Ow.
Please. Whew. Boy, are they pushy. Whew. All right. Now, the telephone booth is really ringing. All right. Let me see who that is. Hello? No, this is Grover. Well, you just hold on. I will see, okay? Okay. No, I'm sure that... No, I don't think so. Okay. Anybody here named Mondeport?
Sure, Mondeport!
Which Mondeport did you want there, huh?
I'm J.P. Mondeport.
I'm Elmo Mondeport.
Now, this is my brother.
Harriet Mondeport here.
Who is it?
Who?
More?
Hey, it's more.
Doctor!
Let me
talk to her.
Yeah, you talk to her, Elmo.
Hi, Ma.